described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
NASA Jet Propulsion Lab presents Women at NASA, Tarrie Hood.
When I was young and I was thinking about what I wanted to do when I grew up, which I'm still growing, I'm not old yet, I wanted to be in a position to help people, which I'm an IT specialist now with NASA, and I work with people, so I do a lot of customer service, and I work and help people every day. We have people from all walks of life working here at NASA, and you don't just have to be an astronaut to work here. I'm Tarrie Hood. I work at NASA, and this is my story.
With short black hair and a brown leather jacket, she sits down in a chair.
What am I most proud of? I'm proud of my children, proud of my granddaughter, very proud to be a grandmother.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.